Alabama Attorney General Luther Strange has announced the winners of the 2014 Safe Schools Initiative Awards of Excellence. One winner from each of the state's 8 school districts was chosen. The winners are listed for you as you can see. Lincoln High School in Talladega County was selected as the winner for District 3. Since the Attorney General reinstated the awards, the state has emphasized the technological advances dealing with modern safety challenges. Last year, Strange put together a best practices guide. This year, schools were judged by the use of those recommended practices.